Why is claw hammer a class 1 lever? A claw hammer is a class 1 lever because it has a fulcrum, which is the point where the handle and the head meet. The effort is applied to the handle, while the load is at the other end of the lever, which is the claw. When the handle is pulled down, the claw lifts up, which means that the load is moved in the opposite direction to the effort. This is the characteristic of a class 1 lever, where the fulcrum is between the effort and the load.